Hey guys, so this video is in response to having contact with the Lincoln County School District and specifically Taft Elementary School. My son's teacher called to inform me that I was not allowed to bring my weapon to school. I told her that I was very much allowed to, and she couldn't debate the issue with me, so I took it to the school district. And the first email that you guys are going to see is my initial email to them. The second email that you're going to see is a response back from Joe Novello. Then there were some subsequent emails that I didn't post because they were just small, setting up the meetings with the superintendent and principal of Taft Elementary School. That meeting went well. I recorded their official response, not the entire meeting. They were great guys, and I was glad to meet with them. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and leave me some comments. Okay.
Is it going?
Yep, it's going.
Okay, this is Tom Rainierson. I'm the superintendent of Lincoln County School District. Having a conversation here with Heston around his concealed weapons permit, and it's perfectly legal for him to carry that when he's on the school campus, carry his weapon. And I've asked him that if he's on the campus and he notices anybody that might have noticed it or acting weird, to get a hold of the principal so we can take care of the gossip circle and keep things calm.
And the principal's name?
Yes, I am Chris Sullivan, the principal of Taft Elementary, and I concur with that statement.
Thank you very much, guys. I really appreciate it.